You're making good progress, Cal.
Thank you. That little one.
Merrin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
True. Can't argue with those ladies.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on now. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
No one likes her except the girl. I love her.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Think the odds are.
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Imagine there would be a huge monster and it would be crazy, eh? This little capsule brought us here. Our flashlight is so bright, it's even hard to see. Beautiful. This is beautiful. We're never swimming up such a beauty. Look. Nature. Cal, touch the nature. Oopsie. I'm sure they're not happy. No chests, huh? turn off this flashlight. Are they underwater too? Wow, I didn't know that they are underwater. It's all open area? Like, you can go anywhere? Wow. I don't believe it though. And no map, guys, no map. So, should we go? Ah, look, it doesn't let me go here. I guess that's the thing where we need to be. Just trying to find some chest. Oops.
Hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Oh my god.
Got it.
God.
We're on the move.
We're on the move. Thank you.
Don't fall behind. Won't be locked for long.
Unauthorized entity detected. Investigating.
Oh. Ah! Beautifully done, my friend.
You won't escape.
You see?
Fucking attack. We'll root you all out. I think you're scared. Oh, I'm wounded. I'm not doing all the work.
My god, right, my again. Attack doesn't go through.
Get the coward! I can't hit it! Stop every attack! You can't stand against me!
He thinks he hide it, huh? I'm just so intense with this.
You can't beat us all.
These fights are so intense that I just forgot that
I knew he would run.
I have a special attack.
All gunners down, repeat, all gunners down. I'll run you down. Almost down. You only delay your destruction. Filthy traitor. Your life is forfeit.
places where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Yeah, it's a dangerous place and... I don't know what we are doing here, you know? Ooh!
Hurry! Take him down! Get after him! Smash him! I need a second! Hit him already!
Still resisting? Unwise.
Smash him! Hit him already! I can't fight anymore!
You will regret that. Unproductive human.
Impressive view. This needs power.
Stuck. Let's push it this way. Ouch! My God. Wait a second. Okay, it's a little bit. This again.
This needs power.
Ah, this power. All right, let's push it first. Good.
That's something. Let's check it out.
How?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
Water on this day, right?
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Beautiful. That's what he said when he said this section looks pretty weak. Wait, are we going up? Oh, yes, we're going to the main. This is the main thing. Oh, wow. maybe here's no chests because it's an enemy area, so they couldn't just leave us chests all over the place, right? What do you think? Everyone is dead. It's just so sad, and this music is even more sad, guys. I'm just terrified here. Nothing is gonna open here. Everything is underwater. Ooh. This is getting intense, huh? Even though I almost fell asleep while the swim through the dead troops.
Getting closer. Dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Who's this?
Corrupted. Let's go.
He wants to show you something.
Think you can handle this, Speedy?
He wants to show you the entrance to the arena.
Enemy is running. I won't bow to you. Just you.
This is how you do it.
Always finding stuff.
Period, but yeah.
Be on your guard. He's hit.
Who?
Oh escape.
My God.
Can't stop him.
Still resisting? Unwise.
Oh,
compromised.
Ouch.
I can't get him.
Job. Thank you, security guard.
Your turn.
Jedi
ranged. I see no more range of our passage. Don't be his next target.
Did you hit me?
A worthy challenge.
effective, human.
Watch this Jedi bleed.
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Are you able to slice this door?
Got him.
What?
He's dodging.
What was...
it.
Oh, you.
I'm going to destroy you.
Let's see what's behind here.
Finally. Oh, prison. Running all over the place here. How do I get to you?
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Yes, I found a console.
Found it.
Oh my god, does that remind you of something? She is.
That was impressive.
Insane.
How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Thank you. You know what? That scene reminds me of our dude, remember? He was fighting the same way.
Like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Did you hear that? Ticket out of here. So we should definitely remember that. This noise is the most scariest noise in this land.
Close. PD-1? Thanks for being my friend.
PD-1.
Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Security. Advanced because of that way, right? It's his house too. Interact.
Mm-hmm.
This noise makes me goosebumps. Gives me goosebumps.
He broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
That's what they do. Too much. What about this one? All right, perfect. Now we have this. Now we can do this. Wonderful.
Locked door, meet BD1.
Let's go, guys. I'm in the end. It's the end. Look. Interrogation chamber. Oh, wow! Where did she get the lightsaber?
Experience great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
I had the best plan, huh? And I had no...
Stop moving. You won't survive the day. You'll pay dearly for that.
Do you think it's too much? Like what she's doing?
Here.
Oh.
Now.
Oh my god. You're look at this bitch!
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you. This elevator. Oh, he's here.
Come on! Edie, stay back!
Oh no. Elevator! You better work. Whew, we're going up. He's gonna be waiting for us, huh? It's not good.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Think you didn't make it.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes.
strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice. Kid. Cal.
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Wow, guys. Waiting for next part on PlayStation 5, I hope. This has been a great journey. Like, the end blew my mind. I couldn't even talk the whole last episode because I was just mind blown by everything what's going on around me. And so much action and so much storyline is going on. So I was like, oh my god, what is going on? I was like, oh, I cannot explain this feeling about Darth Vader, the Night Sister, the Second Sister. Second Sister is dead. I wasn't expecting that. I thought that she would turn to the good side. But I'm happy about Night Sister, which is our new girlfriend, and she saved us. Big respect to her. And I hope you like this journey with me. And we will definitely do it again. If you like it, we definitely will do a gameplay on another game. That's been great. Thank you very much, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day. I'm gonna go ahead and relax, because after this, it's been intense. I need some cup of tea and a cheesecake. See you later.